Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And the interior images you're seeing right now are from the Squeeze Me Kaleidoscope by Stephen Gray. This kaleidoscope has a beautiful polyangular mirror system. So as you squeeze the paddle on the side, it changes the angle of the mirror system, thus changing the geometry of the mandala. And then as you turn the object chamber, the colors will continue to float and change. So this is a beautiful and fascinating kaleidoscope. Beautiful blues and greens and whites that float through this object chamber. Beautiful symmetry in the mirrors and the mandalas on this kaleidoscope as well. Very springtime feel to it with this version of the Squeeze Me by Stephen Gray. And it is a handheld kaleidoscope. It has the beautiful natural cherry wood for the accents and the maple for the main mirror system. The object chamber is here at the end. And this is the mechanism where you squeeze on your kaleidoscope to change the mirror system. And it stands in its base just beautifully. It is balanced perfectly to be incredibly stable as it rests on your credenza or on your bookshelf. This is Squeeze Me number 3, available here at Kaleidoscopes to You.